My thoughts exactly. It's Christmas Day as I record this. I want to talk about sacrifice. Not the kind Jesus made for your sins. We'll save that for Good Friday. Today, as I sit here behind a microphone and work hard to get the image of a roast chicken out of my head, I want to talk about why I do it and why it matters. Why I'm miles away from dinner with the family and friends, and although I love them very much, why I choose not to see them today. You see, like you, I believe in hard work, focus, and dedication. Except, I lack most of those things. My mind struggles to focus, and I prefer to lazily lie in bed instead of waking up and actually doing something. So there's nothing special about me. I know there are others who fight the same struggles daily. They want to change, but keep falling prey to old patterns, beliefs, and habits.
Whatever, dude, he can't help it.
What I've begun to do differently is to set myself and my surroundings up in such a way that I cannot fail.
This is the way.
I'll share three personal tips with you. One, money. I live miles away from home and operate on a very tight budget. I have to pack a lunch for work. If I don't and need to spend for food during the week, I break my budget. This means I can't afford to go out on the weekend. It sucks, but there is genuinely no mummy or daddy to throw me a line. And I'm too proud to ask for spare change.
Man, you got any spare change?
So that's out of the question. Two, health. I felt weak my entire life, and I'm done feeling sorry for myself. So in an attempt to become stronger, I signed up with a gym. Of course, working out means you get sore, and soreness leads to wanting to sleep in the next day. But I don't. My alarm goes off at 4 a.m. every single day. And regardless of how I feel, I wake up, splash my face with cool water, and get to the gym. Some days I'm weaker than others, but what matters the most is that I'm present and work out with the right intent.
You gotta stick to me, man! This is a life and death situation!
As an added bonus, the days are longer when you're up before everyone else.
This is no game!
Three, development. Audio's always been a passion of mine. I should have started this podcast years ago. But I always made excuses. Not enough time, not enough equipment, lack of ideas. Then, one day, I put my phone in airplane mode and I just started to work. I spent 11 hours on that first episode, and that's not including the toilet breaks. I wasn't in a great state by the end of it, but I'd released my first episode. I had a podcast now. Like you, I can't be sure where I'm headed. Not with my savings or the gym, or this podcast. Do you know why? Because the possibilities are infinite. If there's something that's holding you back, it's most likely you. Now stop procrastinating and start to do. Happy Christmas, and we'll talk soon.